cake?
Guess what, Kate? I brought it just for you.
That's fantastic.
Listen, are you listening?
I sure am.
Okay, here it is. I'll say it again. There aren't any men as great as you.
That's the greatest poem I ever heard in my life.
You really like it?
I sure do. You sure are talented.
I worked on it for 3 solid hours last night.
I can't get over how beautiful it is. Such a good poem. Nothing for me.
Okay.
Would you believe I wrote that poem for you, even though I was in a bad mood?
A bad mood? Why? What happened?
Well, that stupid Diana Foster had the nerve to tell me she thinks I'm stuck up.
She's just jealous because you're so beautiful.
I know it, but I'm not worried about it. Then she goes on and asks me, do you think you're beautiful, Barbie?
So what'd you say?
I said, well, if I say yes, you'll think I'm conceited. And if I say no,